You like to keep your HD ham radio in the car, would you, but haven't found a perfect spot that keeps it from flip-flopping all over out of reach? Well, here's what I do. Take an old Radio Shack mouse holder. I drilled two holes into it, secured it to my center console, added in some of this foam equivalent to moleskin, stretchy padded, very soft. You take your radio. I like to keep the faceplate in so it doesn't get scratched, and then it's going to be against that foam padding. Slide it into there, a little bit side to side. You know, radio is really meant for, it works on an older HDX202, Alinkos, Kenwoods, and the little Oshon. Maybe a little bit small, but it still holds it, and even holds the Baofeng 888S with a little bit more play, but at least I know it's not going somewhere. If I finish off a conversation on the big radio, want to grab the portable on the way out the car, talk to friends on 2 meters, 440, whatever it is, grab the portable, and there you go. And also, I could leave the radio mounted there, run a speaker mic off of it into the cigarette lighter plug, and external antenna out the window or something like that. So gives you another holding, mounting option, things like that. So a little Radio Shack mouse holder. I don't know if they're still available. I had this one for years, but put it back in the truck.